He sees his future outside of Pittsburgh, and he had some really interesting comments about Ben Roethlisberger and
But then with a gray pepper, with a gray pepper. With a gray pepper.